Know about the draw toolbar. The pick tool is used to move and pick objects. Objects are rounded and moved by points with the Edit Node tool. The line is drawn with the Draw Line tool. Draw Curve tool can be used to curve lines. Quadrilaterals are made using the Draw Rectangle tool. Circles are created using the Draw Circle tool. Ellipses are created using the Draw Ellipse tool. A variety of shapes are created with the Draw Polygon tool. The Draw Text tool is used for writing. Files are imported using the Draw Bitmap File tool. Vector files are imported using the Draw Vector File tool. Barcode tool is used for drawing barcodes and serials.